Coming from a non-tech background, former veterinary technician, I knew I wasn't going to be a perfect fit for the corporate world. I decided after 11 years that I wanted to try something new, and I was always interested in tech and in coding, but I didn't know that I could switch careers that late in my life, and I also didn't know if I needed a computer science degree. AWS Cloud Institute really opened up a new world for me, and I'm loving my life being my own boss right now as the founder and CEO of WildScape Muse. I wanted to grow more native and rip out my yard, and I didn't know where to start. So I decided to use that as my inspiration to build a tool like that that was easy to navigate, where I didn't have to dig through a ton of static websites that are out there. This is really a mission to change how people garden. I think cloud computing is actually opening a lot of doors for people like me to create things that they would otherwise never be able to create. There were definitely plenty of challenges that I was able to overcome because I had already done so previously in the program. So it gave me the grit, so to speak, to keep trying and to keep solving that problem. Where AWS Cloud Institute really was different was that I still talk to some of my instructors that have been super supportive of WildScape Muse, for example, getting that encouragement from other people, from classmates, and just from the community in general is huge. Being able to merge these passions of, you know, on one hand building something, creating something from scratch, on the other hand, I get to be outside, I get to be in my medium, which is the outdoors, in any way, shape, or form, is absolutely amazing. There are so many opportunities if you're willing to look outside the box and not go the traditional path.